Hey man, what is good YouTube? And I'm back with another video, and today we got how to survive a swarm of box jellyfish. Box jellyfish, bro. Y'all know the thing SpongeBob and Patrick be trying to catch. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Man, they used to fry the shit out of them, bro. I ain't gonna catch. They was getting zapped here and there all over the time. All the time, bro. But we gonna see how to survive. Let's check it out. Yeah, what do you do? I heard that shit could stop your heart or something like that. Music,
you know the first thing that comes to mind, right?
Sharks, but it's not sharks, bro.
But did you know that there's an even deadlier creature lurking in the depths? Something that can kill you in a matter of minutes with excruciating pain.
Dang.
Here's how to survive a swarm of box jellyfish.
Box jellyfish, guys. Y'all think y'all ready?
They're difficult to see. And their 10-foot-long barbed tentacles contain venom that's so lethal that it's considered to be one of the deadliest creatures on Earth.
Oh my gosh, bro.
What is a box jellyfish?
Y'all don't go to the ocean, bro.
What part of the world can you find them? If someone gets stung, should you pee on them? If you want to survive this lethal attack, follow these steps.
Oh my gosh.
Step
one,
bro. Run.
Exactly. What was you doing?
Okay, swim. You'll want to get away as fast as you can. Box jellyfish are intentional swimmers, meaning they can propel themselves in your direction, unlike other kinds of jellyfish that simply float along the current.
Oh my gosh.
Scientists have identified more than 2,000 types of jellyfish.
Just look at that, bro. It looks like a box of slime or something.
And being stung by one can kill you. A study of stinging incidents on a Thai beach found that 6 out of 15
were deadly. She just said my arm in there holding her leg. Hold on.
If you do get stung, at first it will feel like you've been bitten, but there will not be any evidence of an attacker. The sting will have come from the jellyfish's tentacles, which make jellyfish Mother Nature's stinging machines. Each tentacle contains thousands of stinging cells. Go deeper and you'll find nematocysts.
Dang.
Inside each nematocyst is a stinging thread, coiled and ready to be launched. They can fire a microscopic harpoon at 60 kilometers per hour.
In that short distance,
inside the harpoon is a spiny, hollow tube that injects the venom into its victim. Now you'll need to get medical attention right away. In only 3 minutes, a box jellyfish sting can be fatal. Your heart is about to start racing as your body freaks out and shuts down.
I told you.
Muscle spasms, extreme fatigue, and confusion will set in quickly. And
you'll
have difficulty breathing. Scientist Angel Yanagihara suffered this horrific sting in 1997 in Hawaii while studying for her PhD. Only 500 meters offshore, she swam into a swarm of box jellyfish.
Oh no.
It was early, before dawn, and she didn't see a thing, but she felt the stinging in her neck and arms.
Yo!
And her lungs felt like they were on fire and started to collapse. Miraculously, she made her way back to shore. And 3 days later, after recovering enough to get out of bed, she decided to dedicate her life to studying these jellyfish help save people from their fatal venom.
At that point, you dedicate your life to getting rid of them,
Step
bro.
Two,
don't do that.
Remove the stingers.
But you're gonna hate them,
you'll
bro.
Need to
I don't
work
know how
quickly
you
to find and remove the stingers. If you're the person doing the removing, use tweezers, a credit card, or some other tool. You don't want to come in contact with the venom. Removing the stingers will also prevent more poison from entering the person's bloodstream. Don't use fresh water on the wounds, because that will make the pain even worse. Treat wounded areas with vinegar. This won't be difficult, as the stinging tentacles will leave thick, rope-like marks on the victim's body. The vinegar will help stop the venom from spreading, and provide some pain relief.
What if you don't have vinegar on deck, bro? Who just carries vinegar in their arm?
Do not pee on the victim. This is an urban myth. It does not work. And it's gross. The victim has enough problems right now.
It is gross.
The ammonia and urine in pee can help some stings if they're applied separately to the wounds, but our pee contains so much water that it would likely inflict more pain. A 10-year-old Australian boy was stung by a box jellyfish, but under very fortunate circumstances. He was in the middle of a swimming lesson and surrounded by lifeguards. He was about 50 meters offshore when he was stung. Immediately, he was brought back to the beach and given oxygen as other lifeguards poured vinegar on his wounds. He was taken to a nearby hospital with an elevated heart rate, but stabilized shortly after that. After an ECG and some ibuprofen, he had a hot shower and was released within a few hours. Step 3. Avoid them in the first place.
Man, y'all,
the
a hot shower hit different when you gotta
live,
take it to survive,
and how they
bro.
Behave will go a long way in preventing this from happening. box jellyfish can be found a few hundred meters offshore. They live in all oceans, some freshwater lakes, and ponds. The most lethal species are found in northern Australia. Scientists consider them to be the most venomous marine animal. They have an incredible range in size, from the size of a thimble to a diameter of 2.4 meters. Their tentacles can stretch more than 60 meters in length.
I bet y'all hate jellyfish more than y'all hate sharks, nah.
Box jellyfish are known to kill on average one person each year in Australia and up to six in the Philippines.
Dang.
But if you stay away from warmer water where these killers hang out, they're not something you'd necessarily have to worry about. So, do you still think that sharks are the deadliest predator?
Nah, bro, I might give me
these
a pet shark after
this
one, bro.
Invisible in the water. Don't leave blood behind when they attack. And they can kill you much faster than Jaws ever could. But what about piranhas? Could they be worse?
I heard piranhas were like better, bro. I heard they don't really bite.
Well, we've got the perfect video for you.
Yo, jellyfish,
to be prepared
like,
and stay alive, keep watching.
None of
how
it
to
is.
Survive.
I don't know what I'm saying. But SpongeBob, Patrick, y'all better stay away from them, bro. Y'all not gonna live too long. It's crazy because y'all come back to life every time y'all gets done.
Where the fuck I be without my slack? Where the fuck I be without my slack? Yeah. Be without my gas.
I'm driving on the motherfucking speedway. Spend hella bands on the weekday. All of my niggas were dosing. Diamonds, I don't play, yeah. Speedway, all of you niggas is cheesecake. Getting to the best is pre-K. You watch my vids on replay.